Checking in with you guys for another vlog. Hope everybody is having a bomb-ass day. Now, I wanted to talk about a question that was posed to me a couple of weeks ago when I made the video, the only mod that I regret putting on my Camaro, which, of course, are my sorry-ass Nitto tires. And he asked me, I believe it was a he, asked me, you're always talking about all the mods that you've done to your car. You just made a video talking about the mod that you regret putting on your car. Is there any mod that you would not do to your car? Which is actually a pretty good question, because it doesn't matter what type of car you own. It doesn't matter if it's a Corvette, a Mustang, a Challenger, whatever the case. There's always people modding their cars, and I think it's probably almost typical for people who own cars. But before I actually answer that question, what I wanted to address, and I'm not sure if this was a comment or a question, an insult, whatever. I don't even remember what it was. Now, when I made that video, I didn't realize until like literally like a month, maybe a month and a half ago, that YouTube still allows private messaging. I thought they took it away, and that shows you how much I know. And someone sent me, like I said, I'm not sure if it was a comment or a question or an insult, telling me that I was so full of crap because there's no possible way that my tires could be that bald if I put less than 1,400 miles on my car. Now, to prove that mofo wrong, and I love proving people wrong, if my memory serves me correctly, I got my tires with 9,746 miles on it, and when I made that video, I believe I had like 11,010, if my memory serves me correctly. So to prove a lot of people wrong, and I love proving people wrong, I'm just gonna go ahead and have to prove people wrong. Now, check out my mileage right here. Ooh, damn it, there we go. 11,156. So for the mofo out there who told me I was full of crap, now what, bitch? Anyway, now, is there any mod that I would not do to my car? Yes, and I can really only think of one. Now, this is a mod that is practically, I would just say, expected if you own a fifth gen Camaro, because I've seen these on every single versions that the fifth gen Camaros came out of. But it's something that I will never in my life do to my Camaro. Let me rephrase that. I will never do again in my life to my Camaro. And the only mod that I would not do is, dun, 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 I would never put the gill inserts on my car. Now, I'm not saying I wouldn't put them on for the simple fact it's because they don't look good. Oh, hell no. I mean, I think they're a bomb ass, quick and simple mod that people can do to their fifth gen Camaro. The only reason why I wouldn't do it, because I've already tried to do it twice. And the reason why I will never put them back on my car again is just for the simple fact is, like I said, I've tried to do it twice. And no matter which way I do it, it doesn't matter if it's the dry way, it doesn't matter if it's the wet way, I can never get them mugs to line up straight to save my mother freaking life. And I'm not going to be driving around in a bright ass yellow car with crooked ass gill inserts. I mean, people already laugh at me now for having a V6. That just gives them more ammunition. So, I mean, that is definitely probably the only exterior mod that I would never do to my car. Just for the simple fact is, I can't do it right. I don't know how, and I don't know why, because I did the hood ends. I did the hood wrap. Turned out good. I did the trunk wrap. Turned out good. But for some weird reason, I can't put six little stripes on my gills to make them come out straight. I don't understand why, and I don't understand how. But my question, as always, to you guys is, it doesn't matter what kind of car you own, if it's a Camaro, a Mustang, a pickup truck, a minivan, whatever the case may be, there's always typical mods that you see on certain types of vehicles. And especially for Camaro, it doesn't matter if it's the gill inserts, it doesn't matter if you see people changing the front bumpers to the ZL1s, it doesn't matter if you're like me and you change the rockets to the ZL1 rockets. There's always typical things that you see with no matter what car that you own. And of course, my question to you guys is there any typical mod that you see people who own cars that you own that you would never do to your car? If there is, let me know in the comment section, and don't forget to tell me why. I mean, don't say, hey, I wouldn't put the gills inserts on my car, and then not tell me exactly why, because all I'm going to do is do like I always do and keep bugging you until you actually answer my freaking question as to why you would not do a certain mod to your particular car. As always, everybody, let me know in the comment section your thoughts. Hope everybody is having a bomb-ass day. Stay tuned for the next upload.